Sir, you said you've seen this test. Where is it?
The tests are out there. The thousand people, phase one and phase two.
Where is the test? Show it to us.
I don't have the
name.
Test
who? Where
me.
It's from? Who did the test? What university? What doctors?
Well, you'd have to talk to. I guess you'd have to have Dr. Carson and then the company that all the
you
tests.
You said
that
you
were
saw
done
the test.
Show.
You read the test. So tell me about the test. How? Where was it done?
The test. It was done on over 1,000 people.
Where
for
was
safety.
It? Where was it done? And what were the procedures for the test? You read this. Let's hear
the
it.
The procedures are. It was used against cancer. So they did. When you do a safety test of phase one and phase two, it's to see if there's any
there's been no phase one and phase two on this drug, sir. There's been no phase one and phase two on
this
drug.
Yeah, absolutely there has. The FDA has had it since April. 100%. You're just misconstrued because the media is trying to take away this amazing cure that works for everybody.
So just for our viewers, you have no medical background. You're not a scientist. A guy called you in April, said he had this product. You are now on the board and going to make money from the sale of this product.
The reason he reached out
to you is because you have the ear of the president, so he gets a meeting with the president, and you stand to make money from
this.
How do you sleep at night?
Anderson, that's your narrative.
You're
I just
not going to make money from this
week because they want. I don't care about the money. I think I've proven that.
Really?
I give millions of dollars to everything that happens from hurricanes to $4 million worth of masks that I gave out free from pocket. I just want to say, if you let me talk here,
sure.
I will tell you they put me on the board last week because when this gets approved by the FDA, which it will, it's passed every safety test. They have all the studies done, which
the
you
FDA
don't have
doesn't
access
really approve
to.
Supplements.
When this comes out, this company wanted me because I help people. That's my passion. And I can scale things to get it out to everybody to save our country,
right.
to save lives.
How are you different than a snake oil salesman? You have no medical background. There's no evidence of the substance.
You know
it hasn't been
Anderson,
tested in
I've
animals or humans.
I think my platform stands by itself, a platform that God gave me of integrity and trust. I would not go all in on something
sir,
to help
let's talk-
people.